playing with.
Don't worry, that has all been arranged. You're... Ah, there she is. Come on.
Okay.
Arthur, leave any weaponry here. They'll search us when we get on. George, we'll collect these from you later.
Very good, sir.
Thank you, George.
Good luck, sir.
Now remember what I said, Arthur. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Watch Strauss, listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There they are.
Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you. Arthur, you remember this pair of boys we met in New York?
Come on, Jim.
Champagne is on dear old Arthur. He's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy. Come on, come on, let's head aboard. Drinks on Arthur. Champagne.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns.
Good time. The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You see?
Now, where can I get a cocktail?
Are you joining us?
Warner?
I'm sure they'll bring a drink over to you. You don't want to miss your spot.
Howdy.
How do you do?
Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan. Sorry I'm late. I had some unfinished business at the bar.
Hey. Desmond Blythe.
Evening. Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
Hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this! Chips already stacked up waiting for me. I like this joint already.
We aim to please, sir.
So, how are we all faring?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
Quiet.
Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king. I should have brought my other wallet.
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
We'll see about that.
To hell with it. Here we go, then.
Well, hello, my ladies.
Mr. Blythe wins with three queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny. I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will. You know, I thought about getting in a hosiery, but I just look better in a suit.
I would stick to oil, Mr. Callahan. I don't think you have a future on the stage.
You sound just like my wife. I'll call.
Okay, Mr. Callahan, I'm all in.
Call. Interesting. Pair of cowgirls.
Ship. Ship.
I guess my luck held. Is that you done?
Done?
Bust. Or, you got something else to play with?
Meaning?
Well, I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
Why?
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay. I trust you.
Now play.
As you wish.
So, you must know Leviticus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths. I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation heads up in New Hanover.
I am 100% all in, Mr. Callahan.
Don't worry, sir. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Parakeets.
Very good, but not good enough.
Shit. Uh-oh. Yes, you little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace-high diamond flush.
God damn you!
No offense.
None taken.
Well played, sir.
Unlucky, Desmond.
Now, forgive my lack of discretion, but where might I find this watch?
It's upstairs. Shall we go and have a look?
Why not?
Gentlemen.
Please, cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Yes, of course, sir.
Thank you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir. You're having quite the night.
Yeah, so far.
I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
Personally, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but fear not. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
Yeah, I know.
I think you're going to like this watch, sir. I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece. Foreign made, but you can't have everything.
Indeed.
Well, here we are. Just give me 1 second, sir.
Of course, take your time. Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Idiot, huh?
Shit, let's hope no one heard that. Quick, clear the safe. Let's get out of here. Clean it out. Come on. Can't believe that asshole had another gun.
The view in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand plus the watch.
Nice. Now let's get out of here. Come on. Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Was that a gunshot?
It sounded like one. Come on.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Old Garnish no meat. probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls and can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. I give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away until we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
I hope you had fun, sir.
At the time of my life. You boys sure know how to put on a show.
That's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
He's not a no-good cheat, and I beg you to take back the insinuation.